IFBB Asian Federation Congress. Organized in Beirut by the Lebanese Federation of Bodybuilding and Fitness and its president, Mr. Hassenen Moukaled, the Asian Federation Congress was held successfully at the Hilton Hotel under the leadership of the Continental Federation President, Mr. Vitalii Kozhukov. Officials and delegates from Asian countries were honored to have the presence of IFBB President Dr. Rafael Santonja, who provide them with updates on recent achievements and new projects of the International Federation. During the opening ceremony, the Congress had the privilege of hosting the visit of the Minister of Sports and Youth of Lebanon, His Excellency Dr. George Kallas, who was awarded by President Santonja in recognition and gratitude for his continuous and firm support of bodybuilding and fitness sports in the country, specifically for the Asian Championship held this weekend in the Lebanese capital.